International Superstar Soccer Pro Evolution.
The pitch is in perfect condition. Good evening, football fans. This is Martin Williams. And now a former member of the English national team, Terry Butcher, is joining me.
Thank you, and a good evening, everyone. Terry Butcher here.
International Cup, Group A qualifying match. Today's match is Brazil against Cameroon. World's favourite second team, history, style and panache go before them. But will it be enough today? We're getting ready for kickoff. The team attacking from left to right on your screen will be Brazil. The team kicking the opposite way from right to left will be Cameroon. Corner kick. A chance from the set piece. It's through, slides in. Some quick passing. An amazing pass. Go, 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 go! Just spectacular, Brazil. And they take the lead with a great goal. So let's just take another look at that one. It's through. It's in. Just spectacular. And they've increased their lead. So let's see that last move again. Bangs it. Some quick passing. He passes it over to the right-hand side. Now, a willow attack. He punches. Corner kick. He's having no luck in front of goal. A chance to score here. They got the ball to him. low ball. Just unable to keep that one down. Throw it. They pass it around quickly. It worked! He dribbles through. He blocks the pass. Oh, he's been tripped. Free kick. He just won't let the other team touch it. What will he do with it? The sub is ready to come on. Ha! It was just too good to be true.
You said it. I'd love to see another beautiful pass like that.
The player coming off is applauded by the crowd. Some quick passing. It's through. Knocks it in low. Free kick. Some quick passing. What will he do with it? No ball. Clears downfield. He clears downfield. Some quick passing. Puts it in the box. He shoots! And that's the end of the first half. As we watch the subs warming up on the field, Terry, tell us what you thought of the first half.
Well, they certainly worked hard enough. I only hope they can keep it up for the second period.
Yes, thank you, Terry. The score is 2-0. Brazil is in the lead. Well, the second half is about to get underway. Here's the kickoff for the second half. Brazil, can they launch an attack here? He cuts out the pass. Oh! A magnificent goal! The score is 2-1. Brazil is in the lead. Now, take a look at the action replay. goal. And he's got the hat-trick. And with that, he's answered all the fans' questions. So let's just take another look at that one. Some quick passing. An amazing pass. He knows the angle. Oh, he bought that one. He sent it.
Forward as if they sense a goal will come.
That'll be a goal kick. Centres.
Leads by three.
So let's just take another look at that one. There's the goal attempt. It's through. They pass it around quickly. Shoot! Oh, he cuts it out.
Cameroon.
Can they launch an attack here? That'll be a goal kick. It's through. An amazing pass. He's sprinting in.
foot.
He blocks the pass. What will he do with it? Huge clearance. The game is over. Brazil have earned a great win in their first match. I'm afraid our time has run out. I'd like to thank Terry Butcher for providing the analysis today.
Thank you, Martin.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.